Thank you for joining me. This is your Who Am I guided meditation, connecting you to your highest source of information. And now, it's time to relax. Sit or lay comfortably, taking a moment to adjust so that your body will no longer require your attention during this time. Shift your head down into your shoulders, wiggle your arms and shake out the tension. Feel your hips and rock side to side. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Exhale and feel your body loosen. Now bring your attention to the top of your head. Notice their slight vibration. Allow the muscles in your head to relax. Allow the skin on your forehead to become smooth. Relax the muscles around your eyes, your eyelids, your jaw, your neck. Feel the clothing on your shoulders, arms, wrists, hands. Feel the slight vibration in the center of your hands, in the tips of your fingers. As you breathe in and out, notice your chest rise and fall. Notice your belly rise and fall. Relax your chest. Relax your belly. Relax your hips, glutes, thighs, calves, ankles, and feet. Notice the soles of your feet. Notice the tips of your toes. Relax. Let the remaining tension in your body flow down and leave from the tips of your toes. Your body is in total relaxation, totally loose, totally limp. To bring this relaxation into your mind, notice the sounds around you in this moment. Sounds no longer distract you. In fact, sounds help you to relax even deeper and deeper as we continue. Take in another deep breath. Exhale and feel your body and mind relax deeper and deeper. As you lay here in total relaxation, imagine you have no memory of life before this moment right here. You have only the memories of this moment right here. As I guide you through self-inquiry, allow any messages, any answers to come freely from your mind and your body. Being aware of the answers that come without judgment, simply observe what comes out. If you have no memory of life before this moment, where are you? If you have no memory of life before this moment, where is your home? If you have no memory of life before this moment, who is your family? If you have no memory of life before this moment, what are you? If you have no memory of life beyond this moment, who are you? If you have no memory of life before this moment, what are you becoming? Now, take a deep breath in, exhale, and melt into that which you are becoming. You are that. You are that. You are that. As you breathe naturally in and out, slowly begin to come back to this vessel which you were given, to grow into that which you are becoming. Thank you for joining me today. This was your Who Am I guided meditation, connecting you to your highest source of information. I hope you'll join me again for another guided meditation. Namaste.